as we deplaned, we made sure lavatories were clear, every row was clear. There was not a person left on that plane.
All I saw was a United mechanic waiting for me, and when I opened the door, he says, "All right, guys, you'll have to get off the airplane. I've been ordered to lock up the airplane." So we did just that.
People on the ground, baggage people or somebody that worked on the ground there, saw people running in the aircraft.
I now believe that it is more likely than not that we were the fifth airplane.